stopped beating again. Little hungry newborn baby cries. There's a fight against the blood and hatred in the air.
Somebody's fighting for a place to stand, or a decent job, or a helping hand. Wherever somebody's struggling to be free, look in their eyes, Ma, you'll see me.
Down here in the campfire light, with the ghost of old Tom Jones.
walking, I saw a sign there, and on the sign it said, no trespassing. But on the other side, it didn't say nothing. That side was made for you and me.
This land is yours.
Will determine the outcome of the election. This thing is going to be super close. If you knock on 10 doors, it might not happen. If you knock on 100 doors, you're going to have a new governor in office come Tuesday. They want to ostracize you from history. They want to shut your voices up. They want you to sit down and go home and stay out of the process. But that's not going to happen in Wisconsin, and it sure as hell is not going to happen in Madison. The wheel of history is in our hands. The wheel of history is in our hands. And what we do or don't do with it is up to us. For me, I want the world that I live in to be one that's going to be, have more social justice in it, more economic justice in it, more peace in it, more economic prosperity for everybody, not just the top 0.0001% in it. Your current governor feels differently. The wheel of history is in our hands. But I got a little lesson for you. Tomorrow, we're gonna head out into that world to confront injustice wherever it rears its ugly head. In our schools, in our place of work, in Madison, in Wisconsin, in the country at large. But I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. All that can wait till tomorrow. Because right now, we're gonna have a good motherfucking time, people. That's what's gonna happen here. I know there might be some children in the audience, and I apologize for some of the profanity, but they need to start understanding now that the struggle for social justice is not rated PG-13, brothers and sisters. The Night Watchman's gonna tell you the truth as he sees it. So this is what we're gonna do in our last 90 seconds together today. I'm gonna sing the last secret censored words of this song, and you're gonna listen with rapt attention. I'm gonna ask you nice people a question. You're gonna answer in full throat. Then together, we're gonna all sing "This Land Is Your Land" as loud as it has ever been sung in Madison, Wisconsin since that day back in February a year ago. But this time, with the express purpose of getting that son of a bitch Governor Walker out of office once and for all, let him know. And then lastly, and I'm gonna call, are we in this together, people? Are we in this together, people? Then I'm gonna call on you, every man, woman, and child in this place, from the future governor to the photographers up front, front to back, side to side, if you're in the porta potties or if you flew in from another state. I want everybody, when the night watchman gives a signal, we're all gonna jump the fuck up. Are you ready to do that, Wisconsin? I need to know if we're ready to jump in solidarity together. It was a complicated set of instructions, so I'm gonna go through it again. I sing the verse and you listen. I ask the question and you answer. Together we sing loudly, and when I give the signal, we all jump the fuck up in solidarity. Ready, people? Here we go, break it down. In the squares of the city, in the shadow of the steeple, near the relief office, I see my people. Some are grumbling, and all are wondering if this land's still made for you and me. Tell them!
Yes.